हमारे टीचर स्टार्ट योर लेक्चर। हेलो हेलो
हेलो
हेलो माले टीचर। हेलो
हेलो स्टूडेंट द्रुति कदम प्रचिति यस प्रचिति श्रावणी
प्रेजेंट टीचर
सृष्टि देर सार्थक विशाखा ओके एनीवन नेम रिमेन देन टेल मी स्टूडेंट्स
यस
सो ऑल ऑफ यू टेक योर पेंसिल एंड नोटबुक यस यस स्टूडेंट्स टेक पेंसिल एंड नोटबुक टू श्रावणी
यस टीचर
ओके सो राइट दिस एबीसी ऑर्डर टुडे वी विल लर्न एबीसी ऑर्डर मीन्स अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर राइट इन युअर नोटबुक टुडे टॉपिक Return. हेलो स्टूडेंट्स रिटर्न एबीसी ऑर्डर हेलो Thank you. हेलो स्टूडेंट्स,
यस टीचर।
आशी, डू यू नो अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर? अल्फाबेटिकल ऑर्डर यू नो ए टू जेड लेटर। ऑल ऑफ यू नो अल्फाबेट?
यस।
व्हाट इज अल्फाबेट? ऑल ऑफ यू से एबीसीडी। ए
A B C D E F G H I J K L N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z.
Very good. So these are called alphabet. Okay, these are called alphabet and arranging this letter in specific order is called alphabetical order. Understood? Give response, students. Say yes.
Yes, teacher.
Always we use A. After that, B. After that,
C.
After that,
D.
D. Okay, so it is our correct alphabetical order. तो हम पहले Z नहीं बोलेंगे ना कभी। टीचर ने आपको बोला कि एबीसीडी बोलो, तो आप Z से शुरू करेंगे क्या? Will you start from Z?
A.
Yes. Z से बोलेंगे एबीसीडी?
No.
Always you have to start with A. After that B, means it is your order, alphabet order. So today we will see how to arrange word by alphabetic order. Okay, students? Yes. Okay. So see this. Put this word in A B C order. Which is first word?
Cat.
Cat. Second one?
Ape.
Third one?
Bear.
Okay. So cat. Which is the first letter of cat?
C.
Which is the first letter of cat?
C.
C. Which is the first letter of ape?
A.
A. Which is the third word?
B.
Here, very good. So which letter will come first? Which word will come first? You tell me.
A. Yeah?
Very good. A. Why ape? A भी क्यों आएगा पहले? Because starting beginning letter is A and ABCD हम बोलते तो A पहले आता है ना?
Yes.
हाँ, A पहले आता है. So A P E F, this word will come first. And second word?
B.
B.
Bear.
Third word?
Cat.
Very good. Student, write this in your notebook. Put these word in ABC order and write answer also.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, start writing. Writing na? Is finished, students? Hello, finish.
No.
Okay, write then, write fast. In nice handwriting, handwriting should be nice. Yes, Anmol, finish writing.
No.
Write then, write fast.
My work is finished.
Very good, very good. Can I go next? Yes. Very good.
Present teacher.
Okay. Wait. Now see. All of you look here. On your paper out these words in A, B, C order. See here, first one, pizza, clock and book. Yes, student? Which is first word? Hello, students. Sejal, pizza. Then second word, clock and book. Which word will come first?
B.
C.
B.
Book. B there, na? Book. Second one?
C.
C.
Clock. Who is telling answer? Clock. And third one?
Pizza.
Very good. Now second. See, look here. Mouse, house, and plow. Which word will come first? See first letter of word M, H and B. Which word will come first?
B.
Third one, blouse. Yes. Second word? Second word, yes, Sejal.
House.
Very good, house. And third word, mouse.
Mouse.
And here, Nidhi will give answer. Nidhi. Fish, man, and child. Which word will come first? Nidhi? Tell fast. Anyone give answer? Who knows?
Child.
Very good. Child. Second one?
Fish.
Fish. Very good. And third one?
Man.
Very good. See, you understood now how to arrange word in alphabetic order?
Yes.
Very good. Now, Veda. Now see, on your paper, put these words in ABC order. See, write this in your notebook fast, student. Write this funny, sad, and mad. Write these three words first. Hello students.
Yes teacher.
Writing na?
Yes.
Okay, funny, sad and mad. So see, concentrate on first letter F S M. Which word will come first? Which word will come?
F.
F. Read that word.
Funny.
Very good. So write funny first. Okay. Second one. Second one. Second one. Very good, mad. And third one?
Sad.
Sad, okay. Written, लिखा आपने ये नोटबुक पे? नोटबुक पे लिखा क्या स्टूडेंट?
Yes.
हाँ.
Yes.
हाँ, then second box, tree, bush and plant. Which word will come first? Yes, give me answer, Sudan. Which word will come first?
Bush.
Yes. Read that word.
Bush.
Yes, second word. Second word. Give answer fast.
Plant.
Plant.
Very good. And third word? Tree. Correct? Write this in notebook. Bush, plant and tree. Written? Yes. Yes, students. And third one. Anmol, read third one. Third words. Mom, dad, and mom, dad, and grandpa. Which word will come first? Which word will come? D. Dad. Correct? Second one. Second one.
G.
Grandpa. Grandpa. Correct na? And third one.
Mom.
Mom. Very good. So, sabne likha ye notebook pe?
Yes.
Very good. Very good, very good. Now we will go to next.
Yes, teacher.
Now see, on your paper, students see, here one, this question is there, quiz is there for you. Which of the following is in ABC order? Hello, students. Hello.
Yes, teacher.
See this word first. Goat, pear, train, bird. Four pair of words. Okay. So which pair is correct in ABC order? What do you think? First one is correct. Look. First one is correct. Correct or wrong? Goat, pear, train, bird. These four words are in alphabetical order. Yes or no, students? Yes or no?
No.
No. This first wrong pair, okay? These four words are not in alphabetical order. Look, second one. Second one. These are alphabetical order. Second one. Bird, pear, goat.
No.
No. Very good. Third one. Third one.
Yes.
Yes. Who said yes? Who said yes? Anmol. Very good. Correct it is. And fourth one. Look, fourth one. Bird, pear, train, goat.
Wrong.
Wrong. So which pair is correct? Which pair is correct?
Third.
Third one. Very good. Third pair is correct. Alpha. Those four words are in correct alphabetical order. Okay?
Yes, okay. Yes.
Okay. Now these words are shown in ABC order. Correct? Yes, students? Hello, students?
Yes, teacher.
Here, write this answer. See, funny, sad, mad. For which is for which first word will come?
Funny.
Funny. Second word?
Mad.
Mad. Third one?
Sad.
Sad. In second box, first one? Bush. Second one? Second
plant.
One? Plant. Third one?
Tree.
Okay, understood this? These words are shown in ABC order. ABC order means what? Alphabetical order, correct?
Yes.
Yes. ABC order means alphabetical order.